know the fuck it is, man. Turn the fuck it is, man.
Come on.
Hurry up!
Come on, you take it too long, nigga.
Yo, what my son always sick for?
If your ass was here helping me, he wouldn't be sick, nigga.
Yeah, all right.
So, when you coming back home?
I don't know.
That's that shit I'm always talking about, Dre.
See, would you cover yourself up so I'll be saying about you?
Shut up, you sorry ass nigga. Take your ass in the house.
Well, why are you in the house?
Go back to the days when you were mine, sitting on your porch laughing all times of night. We hit the hallway and things got freaky, right? I was your number one fan, I loved you so. Ask me for anything, I couldn't say no. I was fighting every day just to prove my love. You was fucking with the pits until you let this blow. When you first fucked, girl, you was in love with the kid. Then you told me, let's go half on the kid. You was both young as hell, but couldn't tell who for what. It didn't matter, cause we loved the fuck. I was the man on the block, head nigga in charge. Gave your mom money sometime when things got hard. Wasn't my fault, I went away. I was born a hustle, babe, fighting like a motherfucker just to see another day.
Everybody can tell, but it all came down when I went to jail. Taking food for a while, thought you was being loyal. Should've kept my ear to the ground and listened to the soil. Emotion cloud judgments, don't be like me. So much blood in my eye that I could not see. I needed 299, heartbreak hotel. Loose fucking some other nigga, I was locked in a cell. 4 years went by, came home, you was with child. Now a good nigga, heart doctor. I'm telling the truth, you don't messed up my head, I ain't fucking with you. Don't nobody really know what I went through. It keep recurring in my mind like deja vu, so I'm moving on.
I gotta make it out of no. Move quickly.
Can't
allow the past to restrict me. Let this time around, they won't scare me.
What up?
I tried to fight a hard struggle, but other choices, so I'm moving on, baby. Deuces.
Bringing him home, I fucking late. You be doing this dumbass, stupid ass shit. Throw this fucking window down. The fuck? What the fuck is you doing over here? Hold on.